So you have a major chord, this is A major 7, and then you know if you raise the root and the fifth up by a whole step, you get the second and the sixth, and then if you raise it up one more half step, that doesn't work with the major chord, but it does work with the minor chord. It's because this is playing C5 and A minor is the relative minor of C major. I've heard this chord in a lot of different places.